So I am in their singing group on that note, and I was like, you know what? I've never done a show with them before, and I'm literally going crazy because I live 5 minutes up the road. So why not now after a pandemic? So I think it was a perfect moment to just go for it and see what it's like.
My favorite part about rehearsing for Godspell has really been, I think, just playing off everybody. It's been really fun to do both the challenging music and the dance and trying to do it all at once, but I think more than anything was just hearing the improv bits and what each person brought to it. Because the script is beautiful in itself, but when you add everybody in the cast's personality to it, it becomes so much richer.
This is my first show with Sterling Playmakers. This is my first exposure to Sterling Playmakers is doing this show. And everyone just seems really passionate, and I really enjoy that about this community theater.
My favorite part about playing Jesus. So many things. I think the biggest thing is that it kind of reminded me to bring out all of the best parts of myself, and it reminded me to just be a good person and be forgiving and just to love. And I think that that's something that everyone could use a little more of, is just living with love and forgiveness and things like that. So yeah, that's probably my favorite part.
I would have to say the parable of Mary Magdalene. I think it has a very timely lesson of just examining yourself before you judge someone else. We don't know everyone's story, and we don't know where the background of where everyone comes from, and I think it's very important to realize that before jumping to a conclusion about someone. And I think the show really captures that lesson very well. So that would probably be the one for me.
I feel like we as actors are like Tinkerbell. We need applause to live. So I think it'll be the first time the lights go down and the hustle and bustle happens and the first song hits and Prepare You starts and you hear that applause for the first time from an audience is, I think, going to be the most exciting thing. It's just one of those things that I think that makes live theater interesting, is hearing the reaction, because the lovely thing about theater is it's for that one moment in time that we have with each other in the 2 hours of Godspell. You have that one moment in time of pure magic on stage.
I think people will enjoy seeing Godspell because there is something for everyone. If you are a person of faith, it may speak to your faith in some way. And if you are not a person of faith, I think it'll really touch you and be meaningful to you anyway. I mean, you know, all of Jesus's teachings were really about being a good person, and I'm a humanist, and I find that this show is really about like building community and being kind and being good to one another, and you know, that's what life is all about, right?